What the hell is it now? In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Okay. Guessing I need to be over there. What am I supposed to understand here? Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost? Yeah, but what am I supposed to do? What? Charge luminescent ink. What? What the hell is going on? Please, something makes sense. Yeah, I get it. I mean, I get the message, but what the hell? How? What? This makes no sense. Okay, you're not helpful. Central puzzle solution. What? This pressure is close to the water, and if you approach it with your lantern, following the words, you'll sharpen in nomine Patri, in Fili, et Spiritus Sancti. Sign of the cross, yeah. Oh shit. I don't remember. The north brazier first. Light an orator, go south and light orator with the hidden letters on the wall next to it. And what? Okay, so I need to go, then go back. What? Light the north brazier first. Take the lantern and light the north brazier. Go back south, light the brazier with the hidden letters on the wall next to it. Then go west and east. This is so Christian centric. No! This is so Christian centric, it's annoying. What are you talking about? Why do you have to be weird all of a sudden? Yeah, well, there's no one left to assassinate. Fine, I don't need the light. Well, I killed everyone. What do you want?
Got it.
The hell? That's some weird sound effects. Now it's a parkour challenge. Okay, I can do that. I think. Wait, what? Okay. Do it again. Come on. You can do it. No? That's it.
Start with.
That was also excessively weird. Okay, I can't climb those. I have to climb this. But then I can get out. I think. What are you doing? Come on, it's right there. Yeah, I know. Got any good loot? The correct keyhole.
There, the lock. Now for the golden key.
Well, we know where it is.
Wait a minute. Can you break this? I see you, corpse! Shit! After it! No escape for you! Just dead!
What's over here? Oh, hi. What are you up to?
Keep an eye out. I don't want nobody following us.
What? Where are you going? Locked monk. Okay, I followed you. Now what? Find the headstone? Well, is the way up.
Laissez-moi vous offrir mes erreurs. Aide le beau jeune homme.
That's a paper.
We represent the free Je le prends par le cœur
et je le jette à terre comme ça. Je l'aime. Et le voilà qui déguerre.
And the artifacts made by my predecessor for the protection of the Holy Church and embellished by my will are stated as follows. They shall reward the worthy, they shall open to the faithful, they shall hide from the wicked until such time comes when a defender is direly needed.
The second part of the abbot's last will. There are many mysteries left to unravel.
Under lock and key. Steal the key from Napoleon. Leon, what are you doing? You're not an assassin yet.
What's
You're not a professional.
What have you been doing?
Nothing. Did you find the lock?
Yes. Now I need the key.
You know the soldier carrying this chest for the little commandant? I just saw him in the market.
Little commandant?
And I told you to stay here, remember?
Oui, monsieur.
You brat. Paper. I get located.
Alert me if you see anything unusual.
Yes, sir.
Don't call me, I'm trying to be stealthy. Rooftop enemies. Climb. No, this. Yeah, have some fun. Climb. Where are you going?
That's right. I want you vermin out.
tail, not kill. Oh yeah, the party's all here. Sneak into the house. Any top floor entrances? Is that Napoleon?
What do you have for me this time?
Silver. Nearly enough to fill a chest.
Give it to me.
The Commandant still suspects nothing.
He is occupied in Paris. Your usual fee. Plus, a promotion.
Très bon. A pleasure to do business with you.
You gutless men, don't!
What? What soldier? Why am I chasing him?
I'll serve you up my famous tooth explosion.
Got you. Ow.
Guards! I will have you arrested!
You will do no such thing. Tell me the location of the chest containing the golden key, or I shall reveal your thievery.
I am merely seeking a harmless profit.
Like a rat hungry for apples. Surely the commander will find the comparison enlightening.
The chest is under guard within the caverns. Here.
Merci. Now get out of my sight.
Get over
no,
here!
This is
okay. Ow. What happened to animation cancelling? $656,000. Okay, not going through there. Oh. Don't talk to me while I'm being sneaky. Was that a cat? Uh-huh. Move, damn it. Was the body? There should be a body. Uh-huh.
controlling my camera. What happened? Can you move a bit? Just a little bit. Have fun. Oh, you're here too. You should have fun too. Okay, you ran too fast. Bye. Yeah, why aren't you doing more of anything? Okay. What? Well, when? How? Yeah, I need more blades, guys. No one's carrying mortar bombs anymore. Finally, someone. Come on. Hello.
All that security for a key. What lies behind that door?
Everything? Now, of course, this is Napoleon's bedchamber. Escape, but I need to get to the place. You know what? Let's hit that area. Probably not a good idea. Probably a good idea is to backtrack. Also, why didn't you die? You were supposed to die. No, no, it isn't. Look, I'm escaping. Look, I'm out. Actually, I need a shop to recharge my stuff, replenish stuff. I just want to shop. What's the problem? Okay. Hey, let me shop. Jesus Christ. Now can I shop? Where are the lifts?
What cheer, my friend?
Ow.
Don't run off! The part where I spill your guts!
Yes, whatever you said. I think. Now, through here, in here, kill everyone. Nice. Very nice fall. There's still a shield in here. And a shield in here. Dear God. Can I? Thank you. That's nice. What's over here?
No one of us can
Do I know this place? Yeah, I think I already cleared it. Let's get out of here. Where the hell did you come from? Wait, where am I now? And you're both out. Ha! Here's the other shield. And that's our way out.
Cool.
Yeah, a very deadly machine. Okay, next. A thief! That was a thief! That I just tackle and then everything is okay. And he's also running very badly.
Salvum fac regem et exaudi nos. Qua invocaverimus te, gloria patri et filio.
Oh, right, it's just down here. The guest, okay. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot about you. Yeah, much better. What am I looking for? Him. That's 145, that's 200. No. I'm hiding. You can't see me. Fine. And the last one. Yeah, no lifts. Nah, that was silly. Really, stop calling my name. What the hell am I? And let's go in. To the second floor. Or the third. Come on. No, come on. Ah. That was fun, right? That was fun. You're a pillock. Oh my god, so many messages. I'll get your thief. Okay, happy? Good. What's behind the door number one? Hello. Memoirs of Louis XIV. Yeah, it's in French.
The guest. Louis XIV. I don't think he's coming back.
The Iron Mask. Hey, I was looking at that. Mysterious prisoner in the time of Louis XIV, the Iron Mask and the man who wore it remain a mystery. Many assumptions have been made about his identity, although none has been verified. Among the most likely, he could be the illegitimate son of King Louis XIV. While much research has been done, the mask itself has never been found. But we know who it is, right? Too bad he died in the icy waters of the Atlantic after the Titanic sunk. Life's a bitch. Wait, so what's it good for? No? It's no good? Full, okay. So you want me to go underground? Yeah. No, wait. The unopened rose. Sure. What is this? Holy High Rollers. No, I'm doing this one first. To go here. Okay, who wants to become anonymous? You okay? You don't look so good. Okay, the unopened rose. Such a tomb that the traitors seem particularly eager to open. Okay, open. tomb of Marie de Medici. The pristine tomb of Marie de Medici, one of the last standing tombs in the crypt. There is an intricate lock on one of the sides. No, open it. I didn't see it. Marie de Medici's tomb cannot open, the marble is strong and the lock cannot be picked by even my best men. The jeweler spoke about the scepter of the Queen of France. I would fancy selling it for a small fortune. What did the first one say? All the letters from Elise. We'll do that at the end. Okay, I have no idea what's going on right now. What? I don't feel like it.
Watch for a faint. Gonna conquer yourself, right?
You you four have fun. Hey you.
The owner of this shop?
The jeweler? Gone. In the catacombs. He was attempting to open a tomb. I've heard nothing from him for days.
Merci.
Hey you, I killed everyone. Where do you think you're going? You okay, man? Sculpted human bone. For Marie de Medici's tomb.
Pillock, isn't he?
What is it with you and Pillocks? Come on, man, move. Stop climbing things. Not everything needs to be climbed. No, I'm not doing that. Of the Queens of France, lost since Marie de Medici's crowning ceremony. She apparently wanted to be the last Queen of France. Okay, what? I was reading that! Damn it! This pink scepter was the most important relic used for the coronation of all the Queens of France. The scepter symbolized the purity expected of the Queen. Marie de Medici was crowned with it in 1610, then it disappeared forever. Some say that Marie de Medici wanted to be the last queen to wield it, and that she made the scepter disappear. Of course, that makes total sense. Anyway. Back in the crypt again. On the ones that aren't down yet. Now open this stupid door. What did you jump down from?
Now for that artifact.
Allow me. What skill stealing the key?
Notify the commandant.
Tell him that I resign.
Yeah.
What now?
Now we get out of here.
Light your way.
Oh, great.
Hell, how did you find me?
I know what I'm doing. All of France is counting on you.
What the hell?
Little man, thank you.
What are you?
Now get out of sight, I mean it.
Why?
It's time to find out what's inside that temple.
Hmm.
He shall fall, for I am an assassin.
I must do a parkour puzzle to get oil for my lamp. No. This is the right thing. Oh, hi. This was just the intro. Can't I throw it at them or something? This won't work. Won't work. Oh, come on. That's just annoying.
Nailed.
No, come on. Seriously? Okay, how should I do this? I need a way over that does not include getting wet. How the hell? There's nothing here. Can't just climb this. There's nothing I can do from here. This is just slippery walls. God damn it. What am I on? Crown of Thorns. This is the room adjacent to where you begin. Fill up your lantern. Start your ascent. That's not helpful. Head to the south, climb up the wall, use the ledge to go to the southeast, drop the ground far side, run across the poles, sticking with the water, reach the oil jar, refill the lamp, backtrack where you got the lamp, go over to the west, climb up the wall with the lamp lit, you can climb up, head over to the gate, look on the floor, find the switch, press it, head on through, there's another door, but switches on the other side, backtrack to the switch and turn to the east, you will see a wooden beam. Jump over it and cross over to the far side of the room. But... what? This is east. Oh, okay. At the top, use the beams to cross through to the small waterfall. On the other side, drop down, turn to the south and jump onto the opening in the wall. Wait, what? Okay, I climbed up here, jumped through the waterfall. Come on, man. Now I'm here. But I have no water. Oh, I thought I needed the thing. Never mind. I thought I needed the lamp for this. Well, stupid then. And confusing. Hello. Whoa. They won two double assassinations.
Who built this place?
the ancient ones. Ow, ow. Stop throwing things at me! I'm not good. No one leaves. Why did you go right when I was going forward? Thank you. Where is this going? Because of course you jump into the abyss, except not on the ledge thing. Oh, come on! No one leaves. I said, no one leaves. Said, no one leaves. Oh, I didn't get my double assassination cue. Great. Now I can't see anything. Okay, here, here, and up there. Oh no. I can see it, come on. No, what are you freaking doing?
Who built this place?
I like to do area kills. Don't have to have a bomb, do you? I still need my double assassinations. Well, the other captain. Thank you. Get down! Your killer? Your death. Your worst nightmare. Come on, I need to do it in one place. Good. Now, no one leaves. Huge.
The devil, do I get it? Open, damn you!
The artifact will never be yours.
Ow, I didn't see the bomb for that. God damn it. That's it? Hang on.
I've commandeered the artillery required to break the siege.
Steal the artifact, and your reward shall be far greater than anything Commandant Bonaparte has offered.
Where do I deliver it?
To the Lady Eve.
The what now? Another puzzle. I think the one. This thing. Wait, what? No, it was wrong. Just listen. This. And then this, and then this, and then this. Let me guess, you left to right centric assholes.
Vive la France.
Game. What?
Steal the artifact.
Hi. Sorry, wrong bomb. Okay, so now what? Thank you. Oh, who put that handhold down? That's so convenient. Hi. The hell is this?
Friend, we shall see why they're after you.
Looks like a lantern. Before I continue, short break, need to do something quick. Back in action. Yes, I get it.
Magic is this. That commandant must never have it.
Well, bye bye.
Ah, dear Arno, our hopes as to the future condition of the human species may be reduced to 3 points.
Napoleon Bonaparte, you are under arrest for treason and deserting your post.
The destruction of inequality between different nations.
Mm-hmm.
Progress of equality in one and the same nation.
Final passengers!
This must reach Al-Mualim in Cairo.
Al-Mualim?
And lastly, the real improvement of man.
And that's the Dead Kings. Didn't find all the treasures. That's okay. Yeah, so I'm not gonna go for the full completionist because I don't know, Assassin's Creed games tend to be annoying towards the end. Especially when you're trying to go fast and everything takes such a long time. The animations are slow, the hold to do stuff, and the lack of responsiveness to certain controls. But hey, I finished Unity a day into 2021, but I did, and the next game is probably gonna be Fallen Order. But right now I need to go make some dinner. DPS, DJ, Dolby, Freetype, Havoc, Humanix, Autodesk, Wise. That's it. Lantern of Saint Denis. There's unlimited reserve, no need to fill the lantern. Napoleon's arrest. On August 9, 1794, Napoleon was placed under house arrest for supporting Robespierre during the revolution. Oh, that's the only reason why he was arrested. They leave out a tiny little bit about him stealing a small army to search for a certain artifact under Franciade. But at 20th, he was released due to his powerful influence in 1795. Oh, like 11 days. In 1795 he stopped the local uprising, and by 1798 he was leading the royal army to victory in Egypt. From there his rise was unstoppable. What really happened in Egypt? I wonder. I wonder. Wait, so I can't use it to blast people anymore? It's kind of weird. Okay, so all the shields, missing a shield. What else could it be? Probably over here somewhere. Let me check. I wanna get that before I'm done. Franciade artifact map. Artifact 1 in the Basilica. is like over here. My audio's checked again. Okay, that was everything. And the bike on. Okay, that's everything in Basilica, in the cemetery. So I just need this last one here. Octroi wall. What's this? Last rites. Played it. Get that bike on. Wait, how do I get down? Equal justice? Nah. Sorry, it was in the way. Okay, in the catacombs. Underground, royal crypt, catacombs. Number one is here somewhere. I didn't open that one. Damn it! Nice. Okay. Oh, here.
Your hand! figures. I'll have you dead in your tracks.
Let me go.
You have a what now? Didn't hear you though. Okay, yeah, that shield I got. The next one is way the heck over there. Over here. How the hell do I get there? No, no, wait. Why is it so weirdly angled all the time? Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, I need to go the other way. Thank you. Now, let's keep going. Yeah, I don't think I've ever been here.
What was that?
There you go. Escape here.
Yeah, now I see it. And that should be the last one. Yes, the eagle. And now, one last thing before I complete this. We have to leave Arno in a good place. First of all, let's empty the chest. Where is the study or whatever? I think it's on the roof. No, there it is.
My love. Dear Arno,
I confess I'm not entirely sure what to say here. It was good to see you again. Somehow rings hollow.
Oh, wait, it should be from here, right?
Paris. Paris. September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno. I never thought I could be so bored in Paris. Can you imagine it? The greatest city in the world. And here I am, stuck in endless lectures from dawn to dusk. It's worse than that winter we spent in Strasbourg. Do you remember? When it snowed for a week straight, and we couldn't leave the house, and all the books in the library were in German. We convinced that cook the house was haunted by some young Frankish prince. And the poor man refused to leave his kitchen without a rosary in one hand and a Bible in the other. I miss those days. The things I'm learning from father's friends are... Well, I wish I could tell you about them. Someday, perhaps. But not now. And not like this. But still, I find myself missing those days. Missing home. Missing you. Next time father comes to Paris, you must persuade him to bring you along. I remain always your Elise. My love. As I write this, you are asleep. If the light wakes you, I'll have some explaining to do. But at this moment, you are sleeping peacefully. Tomorrow is the day, it seems. The culmination of 5 long years. A moment of revenge. So why can I not quiet this part of me, which fears that, at the tipping point, you will flinch? Is it that I fear you loved my father less than I? Or do I doubt your resolve to strike the killing blow? I do not think so. Rather, I fear that you have lost so much already, that you cannot bear to lose more. I think that you would let Germain rule France if you thought it would save me. Paris,
shit.
My love. As I write this, you are asleep.
Have you ever known me to need saving? Have you ever had cause to think that I would
at this moment,
accept it if it would offer? My fate is my own, my choice is my own.
Is
if somehow we both return from this, I will burn this letter. If you are reading it now, then I made my choice there in the temple. Know that I made it gladly, and do not take the burden of it onto yourself. Be at peace, my love, and walk that path you will.
Dearest Arno, I can barely conceive how much has changed in the last 3 years. How far our roads have taken us. Sometimes I feared our paths would diverge forever, or else come together at loggerheads like the star-crossed lovers in some hackneyed stage piece. Yet here we are. Not the same brash children we once were, nor yet strangers. When this is over, when Germain is dead at our feet and my father rests, who then will we be? A mentor and Templar Grandmaster? The continuation of the old, or the beginning of something new? Will we shape the future of our world, or will we retire quietly to the countryside to raise goats? I can just see you, a goat herd, leaping and climbing about the Alps. No goat would have a chance of escaping you.
No.
I do not know what the next days, months, years will bring. All I know is that we shall remain Arno and Elise. And with that, I am content. Je t'aime, Elise. My love.
Yeah, so this is the last one.
This, you are asleep. If the light wakes you, I'll have some explaining to do. But at this moment, you are sleeping. Oh, Arno, what have you done? I know we didn't part on the best of terms, but to go running to the assassins? My father kept you away from them for a reason. Their creed is like wine, sweet enough at first blush, and in moderation it makes life seem more bearable, but drink too deeply. And you find naught but madness and anarchy. No doubt they've already filled your mind with tales of how dreadful we Templars are.
Mm-hmm.
That we would make slaves of humanity and place our boots on the world's neck. You knew my father, and you know me. I can only pray that is enough to give the lie to those tales. My order has turned against me, and I am hunted by those I once called friend. I could not bear it if you turned against me also. Think of me, and be well, Elise. Dear Arno, I confess I'm not entirely sure what to say here. It was good to see you again. Somehow rings hollow. An empty space unfit to contain the totality of my feelings. And yet I am pleased. Pleased that the assassins have not changed you completely. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You never were one to be easily awed. It seems we have both found ourselves at an impasse in the hunt for my father's killer. Perhaps together, we can accomplish what neither of us could alone. It's nice to think that after all this time, we're still better together than apart. Yours, Elise.
Always better together. Okay, so just leave him here with his letters from his beloved. And that's where we'll end. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next game. Stay good. Have fun.